car stopped steering between 1 and 2 as he slid up the track. That's what knocked Kralik off balance.
Yeah.
Kralik goes to the back and we will restart up here.